Hello, my beautiful followers. It has been forever since I have been online. I have just not been in the live streaming mood. I've been more in a writing mood and dealing with clients kind of space. And so just really following my energy and kind of where it was. But I am back today. So I wanted to jump on here. And earlier today, I had actually a different topic that was coming to my mind. But earlier I got a phone call from just a friend in my life, and this friend remembered something kind of going on. I had an appointment yesterday and they knew that it was an important appointment that I was gonna have, just have some feelings and emotions and thoughts and excitement and some things going on in my world. And so they simply called to check, Hey Addison, how you doing? How did that go? How are you feeling? How's life treating you right now? And really just checking in. It was so small, but so big. It was this moment of, whew, somebody checked in. Somebody took the time to take 30 minutes out of their day and just check in and go, you know what? I remembered that this was an important day for you. That today was an important day for you. And so as I was getting ready for a date tonight, I was thinking about the topic that I was going to do. And I really felt called and said to talk about the little things outside of each of us. So we see a lot of just talk about, you know, cutting people out of your life and doing what's best for you. And this is very, very much true. We all should be doing what is best at the end of the day for us. If something is completely out of alignment for us, that's not a healthy choice for us. It's just not. However, I'm also seeing a lot of my clients come to me and they're going, you know, my relationship's just not great. I'm just going to focus on me. I'm hearing a lot of, I'm going to focus on me. I'm just going to forget everybody else in my life and I'm going to focus in on me. And there are times, and that is exactly what we need to do. However, I think we are in a world where right now we're cutting people out of our world. We're really setting up these relationship boundaries, and relationship boundaries are healthy, but we're setting them up so rigidly and so big and so tall, and so I don't want to deal with anybody or anything. And I feel like what is happening is that we're forgetting that relationships and other people and giving just a couple minutes to somebody can change not just their world, but can change our world. Taking those moments to connect with other people in our lives to say, you matter, you're making a difference, I remembered you, you're important to me, can make or break a relationship. It can also feed us. It can feed us because it feeds the relationship. And I see this a lot in romantic relationships. You know, that was a friendship, but even in our romantic relationships, we tend to go, well, they're not doing anything for me, so I'm just not going to do anything for them either. They're okay, this is how we're playing it, and we get into our ego. Instead of softening in and going, you know what? Maybe they're feeling really drained. Maybe they're feeling really drained right now. And maybe if I take a little bit of an extra step and get out of my ego and just make the extra effort, maybe that will make a difference. And you know what? It's not my romantic relationship. And that's not always the case. There are those people in our lives that are narcissistic or takers and those people who will never appreciate you. It's not the kind of relationship I'm talking about. I'm talking about your intimate relationship that you really care about, and they really care about you as well. It's taking that moment to go, you know what? Maybe right now I'm not feeling it, but I'm going to stretch myself a little. Maybe I'm tired of the news. I'm tired of listening to people's bull crap. I'm tired of politics. You know, I'm tired of being the support person. You might be in that spot because there's a lot of people that are there right now. It's a lot of people that are in that space right now. However, in a relationship that really matters to you, sometimes stepping outside of yourself, not completely out of alignment, but stepping outside of yourself enough to go, what can I maybe do for these other people in my life? It's a gift. It is a gift. I know when I get the chance to give to somebody, it can brighten up my day. It can take me out of my craziness and my chaos, because even though I'm a coach and a therapist and know the things, I still got my own chaos. I still got my own shit. That's just life. Welcome to humanity. Welcome to authenticity. But I can tell you that when I do a client session, or when I, you know, reach out to a friend, or when I'm with my partner and I see that they're having a rough day, and I take the extra step to really encourage them or really ask them about something that I know is important to them, guess what? I get something from that too. And so my basic message today is really simple, but I think it's something we all need to remember. That yes, we do need to take care of ourselves. If we are drowning, we cannot help anybody else. However, we sometimes can stop drowning by just taking a little bit of an extra step into helping somebody else. Again, I'm not saying that you should go, you know, take on everybody else's shit and forget about yourself. That is the last thing I would tell you to do. But I am saying to step outside and think, okay, I'm being very me-centered right now. Where can I actually potentially make a difference in this world? Make a difference in my relationship. I can tell you those little things in our romantic relationships can make or break a relationship. Same thing with friendships. Same thing with relationships with children and family. The little things do matter. They matter in the good way, and they matter in the negative as well. So how about we get a little more conscious and go, what can I do to open myself up a little bit and share some love? Because giving is also a gift to ourselves. And I know we all know that. If you're following me, if you're one of my followers, you've heard me preach this before. This is not a new message. Always take care of yourself. Always make sure that you're grounded and you're rooted. But don't forget to also give, to also share that love, to also shine that light. If you don't shine that light, then in truth, we can sometimes drown in that light. It's important that we share. And so in this world where right now we're very, very me-focused and there's a lot of negativity right now. There's a lot of negativity. Maybe just this weekend, share this much light. Try to just step out a little bit more and connect with those in your world. See if it makes a difference. Because our relationships require us to make the efforts to connect. Because you don't know what is going to potentially really lift somebody else up. To really have deep meaning for somebody. So, it's really my message today. It's not rocket science. It's really reach out and connect with those in your life right now. Make the extra effort, because I promise you at the end of the day, it'll be a gift to you as well. All right, my beautiful followers. If you did not know, I have a summer special going on for those of you in the DFW area. If you're not in the DFW area, you can still take advantage of the offer. It's a coaching and energy work special. You can choose either energy work or coaching. So you can go to addisonbell.net and my summer special to see what I'm offering. Other than that, follow me here for articles, videos, my two cents on things. I love the comments. I love the shares. And I look forward to seeing you guys soon. All right, guys. I love you, and I will see you soon. Bye.